Power Pack, it's me, Quack the Cool Duck, and today I am doing part two, well, technically part four, of reacting to Kidz Bop singles.
Bow bamps, bow bow bamps, bow bow bamps,
Quack the Cool Duck!
Bow bamps, bow bow bamps, bow bow bamps,
Quack the Cool Duck!
Okay, so today we're going to react to Golden Hour. This is the Sun and Dance Along. We're going to sign A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and we're going to dance.
Originally performed by Jake. Spelled J-V-K-E for some reason.
Yeah, where's the A? What? This spacebar's acting weird lately. Oh, wow, this is blurry. All of a sudden, it became blurry and the not blurry, the blurry and the not blurry. What's going on, Kidz Bop? Are you in the Matrix?
It was just two others, sitting in the car, listening to blindfold.
That is not you singing. That is a boy singing. What? How are you singing? You are not the one who's singing, lady.
Also, I guarantee you that neither of these kids have listened to Blonde by Frank Ocean.
I haven't even listened to it!
Also, I guarantee you neither of these kids know who Donald Glover is.
Because I don't even know that. I know Donna the baby, but I don't know
Donald. Donald Glover.
Who was that?
I'm talking to myself. Help.
No, I think it was a mail robot here. I think they're on quack mode. Hold on. Beep, 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 beep. Okay, they're not on quack mode anymore.
Missed call from my mother. Like, where you at tonight? Got no alibi.
What? I heard stole it from your mother. Did you steal her credit card to buy the Nintendo Switch? Huh?
I can guarantee you that's not the love of your life, because, ahem.
You're like 10! I just realized I heard this song like a million times. It's about radios and my friend Waddle, she has been obsessed with this song lately. But her mama wanted to play the Kidz Bop version because she doesn't know if there's any cuss words or not. I don't know if there is, but she played like snippets of the Kidz Bop version, but not the whole thing. What is that dance though? Maybe we should try to do the dance along. Why is the hour golden, by the way? I have never seen an hour that is golden, unless your clock is golden and all the hours are also golden. That's the only way that would make sense.
Leave it to two others. Feet up on the dash, driving nowhere fast, running through the summer. Radio.
I can guarantee you neither of these two know how to drive.
Cause, again, you're like 10! By the way, what are the people in my school said that they're signed up to join Kidz Bop? And I'm really scared for their sanity.
She liked ours. She knew she was the baddest. Can you even imagine falling like I did?
What did you say?
She knew she was the baddest. Can you even imagine falling like I did?
She was the baddest because she's always pulling those tallies and always getting referrals. I was every single day. Because she kept stealing my app! You're like 10. You shouldn't be in love with a girl. Are these two their loves of their life? The boys are singing. Okay, Jacob is your love, and Matt, this is your love. There you go. But I'm going to tell your mom on you, and she's going to take your Nintendo Switch because, again, you're like 10, and you shouldn't be dating. Males, talk about this.
I don't know if it'll be out by the time this video comes out, but if it is, go stream it. It's called Dude, You're Like 10.
These dances are getting too fast, okay? Slow your roll, people. I might have to watch a Maya's Ballerina video again before I can really get the power. Look at me. Look at my power. Pew, pew. I got water powers. Pew. Did I just smack myself in the face? I went... Smack! If you are not subscribed to Quite the Cool Duck, these feathers, they're very light, but they will do a little pat on your head because we do not like people who are not subscribed, so you better join the Quack Pack. In my videos. Alright, next one's called Miss You.
Originally performed by Oliver Tree and Robin Schultz.
Who names him Oliver Tree? Is a tree just grows boys named Oliver? Don't picture that in your head. If you already did, picture it. Now, try to erase it. I bet you can't. And I just realized the sign of this says I Heart KB. I Heart Kidz Bop. Really? I keep on doing that. Start game. Miss You is a game. Don't remind me. I'm not in my own. What is this? It reminds me of that like Mario game where like they take a picture of your head and then like they put it in there like on like a like Tomodachi look like body and they're like it's right. Oh no! It's giving me flashbacks! Who is just singing this song while they are playing a video game? That's right, nobody! I hate this chorus. That's what it sounds like. It sounds like a bunch of Pinkie Pies on auto-tune.
When you're angry, you're not nice.
Really?
I'm pretty sure the original line is, when you're angry, you're a jerk.
But not nice. Yeah, let's just do that. Is it because there's a bully at the school who you thought liked you, but they actually like Susan? This is why we don't like Susans. What game are these guys even playing where they're driving a race car to the dancing with like these big like hoop lights? What game is that? Dance Dance Revolution but with Mario Kart? That is a... Make that a real thing, Nintendo! You like those rainbows. Look at that. You see how that perfect cycle has the rim on the ground rainbow? Red, orange, yellow, yellow, green, green. Why are there colors twice? That's weird. See this girl acting like she's everything. Look at this girl right here! Like, don't fret! I already don't love this song, because you know I don't like sad songs. But this song gave me sad vibes. And overall, the chorus just really sucks. In their last song, Golden Hour, they said they could... Wait, was it Golden Hour? I think it was. Where they said they could drive. And then this one, they're like, oh, I can't drive. I guess I'll just pretend I can drive and go-kart Mario knockoff. Maybe I should do a video where I play Mario Kart. That might be fun. It really sucks. Okay, so this Miss You sped up version. I don't know why they have sped up version. I mean, I know the original artist is sped up version, but why do they have to? Okay. Ah! What is that? It's Pinkie Pie! Picture Hunt! On more Auto 2! Wait, I kind of want to see the bit. I hate this song already, but wait. What if I put it on 2x speed? I'm scared to see what it sounds like. It sounds better! Yeah! This is good! Good! Right here! I am freaking loving this song. Just sped up, sped up.
Also, why would you want to pitch up a kid's voice? That will just make them sound, even younger and higher.
Yeah, sounds like they're, a three-year-old, a super high voice. We gotta do a sped up dance! This is the Quack Shuffle. Aw, man! Yeah, that is a 10 out of 10! On 2x speed, the best.
But if not on 2x speed.
0. But 2x speed, bingo! Alright, well, that is it. I got all the new singles as I'm recording this. If you guys like the video, leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you want to be a member of the Quack Pack, the coolest pack ever. Now we'll see you next time.
Bam bams, bam ba bams, ba bam bams. Quite the cool time! Bam bams, bam ba bams. Ba-bam-bams. Quite the cool dog!
Alright. I'm gonna show Hoxter this.